Sword. Dreaming of a sword signifies your sense of bravery and power. As you use the sword in fight, it symbolizes your own desire to battle for what you presume is appropriate. The dream may highlight the actual knight inside you, showing you that in life, you may not be ready to make an effort to go after the law and retribution. A sword can be related to power or specialist. The sword features a dual advantage that reminds you of energy that may be used for positive or negative forces in our lives. In your dream you have a sword. Someone attacks you with a sword. You hit someone with a sword. Killing a person with a sword. Advice from your dream: approach things with extreme caution. Think about your attitude to others. Conquer your fear. Consider reason why people would be aggressive to you. Think about how you can improve some areas of your life. Move towards resolution with your enemies. Reevaluate your life to make things better. Detailed dream interpretation: any dream involving weapons in any way and of any kind shows that you need to approach things with extreme caution. This meaning includes many tools that you may find in your dream. If you found yourself with a weapon directed against you, or you are in a fight where there is violence, this dream indicates that it is time to think about how others are treating you and remove aggressive people from your life. This could be in either a work or relationship. Below are outlined specific weapons that could appear in your dreams and have individual meanings. If you dream of people becoming aggressive around you and using weapons of various sorts, it is clear you need to think of the reasons why this has happened. What are the reasons? Aggression is sometimes present in your lives in some way, and you may need to think about your attitude to others. This is a wake-up call to perhaps think about what and how you can improve some areas of your life. A sword is normally a sign of division, and seeing one in your dream means you need to review your life, cut things out, and maybe get rid of some things in your life. The sword itself needs to be reviewed. A sword is much more violent than a knife. Both can be used in the same way, but the sword has more areas that signify an aggressive behavior. You may feel that you are undertaking a psychological inner fight with yourself, not knowing which way to turn in times of need. The dream about a sword indicates that you have more fight left in you. You may feel that you need some type of protection. If you are holding a sword in your dream, it means that you are trying to move away from a relationship and end it for your own sanity. If you find yourself being attacked with a sword, this indicates it is time to reckon that you have a number of enemies around you. Make sure that you can clearly move towards resolution with those enemies or they will harm you in the future. If the sword edge is blunt, it means you are able to find a resolution, but if the edge is sharp, things are likely to be resolved much faster. If you are a female and you dream of a sword, this shows that you are scared of something coming into your life. Ask yourself what it is. If you are a man, then this clearly shows aggression. You must learn to control your temper in some way. The sword does not have positive vibes. It may reflect the hard times and difficulty that you are experiencing in your life. If you are self-mutilating yourself using a sword in a dream, consider your actions and/or addictions and how you can get over them. If it is time for meditation, take the hint from your unconscious and modify or discontinue your bad thoughts or actions to others. Dreams which involve swords often represent a sacrifice in some way. If the sword is turned onto you in any way, it signifies that you are going to find that you have to work with someone in order to give back in some way. Feelings that you may have encountered during the dream of sword: furious, tired, lazy, confused, upset, overwhelmed, in a bad mood, offended, insecure, upset, angry.